Allen's hummingbird was named after Charles Andrew Allen, an American collector and taxidermist who identified the bird in 1879. It's a smaller-sized hummingbird, and it's the most prevalent bird on the Studio City feeders. The adult male has a brilliant reddish-orange throat, a green back, and a coppery abdomen, rump, tail, and eye patch. The females have the same colors, but more dull, with spots and often a small reddish-orange patch in the center of the throat. There are actually two subspecies of Allen's hummingbirds. One winters in Mexico and migrates in early winter along the coast from Southern California to Oregon. There's a hybrid zone between Southern Oregon and Northern California where these migrating Allens and Rufus hummingbirds are interbreeding, and the hybrids exhibit characteristics of both species. The other subspecies is slightly bigger with a longer wing, tail, and beak, and it began as an endemic to the Channel Islands off the coast of Southern California, but it's greatly increased its range to cover Los Angeles, Orange, Riverside, and San Diego counties and beyond.